Welcome to my channel, my name is Roboy, and today I have something very special here for you. If you don't know, I do videos here on YouTube about Final Cut Pro Tuts, straight to the point, so if this is something that you're into, make sure to subscribe. Final Cut Pro, you have the ability to save your text as a preset for your future videos, all this cool stuff, you can change the size, anything and everything that you want, but you cannot delete. Didn't know how to do that for the past 5 years, and this is something that I was dying to know. Go on your desktop page and here press go and hold option. You see that it's gonna pop library over here. Click there and then we will go to application support, boom, motion, and then we're gonna go to library, text, styles, and look at this, everything is here. So I'm gonna delete this one. Arigato, move to the trash. What else I don't need here? So now I delete everything here. Close my Final Cut Pro, open Final Cut Pro again. And then look at this, very clean, very nice and ready to go. Leave your like to support this channel and subscribe for more videos just like this one, straight to the point. Thank you very much and I'll see you in the next video.